Please can you introduce yourself?
Yes, I can. Hello, my name is Mei. I'm 8 years old. I'm in grade 3. I go to Chelsea School.
Very well done. And what are you wearing? Very good. And what is he wearing?
He's wearing a green t-shirt and orange trousers.
Very good. And what is she wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress and pink shoes.
Very well done, she is. And what are these? Jeans, very good. What is this?
This is a skirt.
Very well done. And this one?
This is a dress.
A dress? A skirt, very good. And what is this one?
This is a green t-shirt.
And these?
And
what about these? Very good, colourful boots. Okay, and now, what time is this?
It's 10 o'clock.
And what time is it here?
It's 9.
Very well done. And what about here?
It's 2.
Very good, 9:45. And the last one?
12.
Very good, perfect, 12:15. And what is she doing?
She's eating her food.
Very good, and what is he doing?
He's brushing his teeth.
And what are they doing? And what is he doing?
He's watching TV.
Very good. And what is longer, a pencil or an eraser?
The pencil is longer than the rubber.
Very good, than the rubber. And which is bigger, the pen or the book? The giraffe or the dog?
The giraffe
taller
than the dog.
Very well done. And who are these?
These are mine.
And these?
These are children.
These?
These are men.
This is a man. And this one? And the last one?
This is a guy.
Very well done. And who is coming first?
The guy wearing green t-shirt and gray shirt is coming first.
Very good. And who is coming second? And who is coming third?
The little boy is coming third.
Very well done. And now we're going to do some spelling, okay? So, how do you spell gloves?
G-L-O-V-E-S.
And photo?
Quiet.
quiet. Q-U-I. Very good. And women.
W-O-M-E-N.
And the last one, how do you spell floor?
F-O-O-R.
Floor.